Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and to another football vlog. So today we're at home playing Barnsley, which I think is going to be the easiest game we've ever played. Come on, they've only ever won one game. They've lost seven and they've only got 7 points. If our boys do not win tonight, then there's seriously something wrong with our team. So I'm going to go for 3-0 tonight. And I'm going to say Phillips won, Pereira won, and I'm going to go with Oskin. I think he's going to get another one for us tonight. So come on, Baggies, let's do it. See you later, guys.
Say again?
Brentford are beating Swansea.
Okay.
Really, popping off the table and them beating us already. What the hell are we playing at? I just don't believe.
Oh no! At least you fucking got one and oh, I haven't gone, have we? Yeah, we have. Come on, Albus, get another one. Come on.
We've got to start putting more layers on, we have. I've got two t-shirts on. It's still fucking freezing. I need to start getting jumpers, you know. Yeah, a proper coat.
Well, guys, everyone goes on about this match. I really thought it was going to be so easy to beat them. But it just proves it's the way you play on that day. And we can't expect to win every game anyway. But we didn't play as good as we should have. Second half weren't too bad. We actually picked it up a little bit. So, in the end, it was a 2-2 draw, which I'm glad about. We're still top of the table. So, guys, if you did like the video, please like and subscribe. And I'll see you Saturday. Up the Albion.